27 out, new this morning. A SWAT situation kept police busy on the east side.
Yeah, officers were called to Beachmont Avenue near Plaza Avenue in Mount Washington late last night. Eventually, Beachmont Avenue was shut down. The SWAT team called in. At one point, a flash bang was heard near Scotty's garage about 2:30, and the man was brought out and taken into police custody. He appeared unharmed. We're still working to learn why police were called to the area and the reason SWAT was needed.